We're going to show you how to make a pizza from scratch. All right, first thing we're going to do is we're going to get our dough. I want the air bubbles. This is called kneading. Take that long to make a pizza. About 7 minutes. Okay. This is what building our outside of our crust. Bust any air bubbles into it from there. Into it.
Oh.
You don't want the dough land on the baby. Alright. Some spray. I'll finish tossing that. For it, you want it to be bigger than the plate itself because you want it to stretch back. Now, there we go. On there, like so. Grab our ladle. Put down our sauce. Put a whole lot of sauce. Move it on out. A little more sauce. One of the trick is, just keep it moving outwards. As long as you continue to move it outwards, sauce will move. Okay, that's it. Now some people like a lot of sauce, I'm not a lot of sauce fan. Okay, now next thing we're gonna put is our cheese. We have two hands, so we can put it on with two hands. Our cheese, we put a little extra on top for those who like extra cheese. Okay, now toppings. You want just plain cheese? What you want on your pizza?
Half and half. Half for you and half for me.
Oh, half for you, half for me.
I meant
half for me.
Mm-hmm.
You want cheese on yours? You want all cheese?
Yes, please.
Half run. Okay, and half cheese. Now, cheese half. I think we should still put the runny so we have that cheese. Yeah. Maybe a corner of the cheese. Just so that we'll have a couple more slices of pepperoni. Because we always get pepperoni off. If you want cheese. Now, I want onions on my part. So my quarter. I'll put onions on it. Okay. Also, I want broccoli on hers. I want broccoli too. Okay. I want pepper on my half. Hold on, Boo-Boo. I'm right there. Okay, and there we go. Yep. put the rest of the cheese on top, a little bit of cheese on top of that. I think a little bit of cookie. And that's it. Then you take them and throw them in the oven.
I need the blinking sign. The battery is blinking.
Pizza's done. Let's go get close up on pizza. Pizza's done. Okay, now we're going to cut it. Some brown on the bottom, on top, good pizza. That's how you make a pizza from start to finish. Thank you for spending your time with me.